Good morning! Welcome to our latest Health and Opportunity presentation and experience. So again, this is your GMD from Legazpi City, Bicol, Lucelle Angel Cayabyab. So my task for today is to share to you how amazing the company and the products of Lifestyles, diba? So way back 2008 of December, na-meet ko to through my friend. Office meet ko siya sa COA. So just like you, it was really new to me. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung opportunity and the products of Lifestyles. So I'm a plain auditor and a CPA that time. Pero dahil nga may cancer yung father-in-law ko, I was really interested about the health supplements or the products. Why? Kasi mag-undergo siya ng chemotherapy and he needs something na magpapalakas ng kanyang immune system. True enough, June of 2009, habang kinikimotherapy siya, minum siya ng intra, then after 6 months, na-declare siyang colon cancer free. So true enough, almost 14 years na siyang gumagamit and until now, he is a colon cancer survivor. Now, ano yung kapalit dahil inaral namin yung business? So kahit nagpa-part-time kami, that time, I was able to have my time freedom. In 3 years doing the business, na kumita ako dyan to pay off my loans. And at the same time, nakapag-invest kami sa mga real properties. We were able to buy cars. And recently, we just moved in to our newly constructed 3-story building at the heart of Legazpi City. So, diba, nung una, user lang kami. Sabi namin, para lang makalibre, maka-discount. Pero dahil napaka-amazing ng products ng Lifestyles, hindi namin akalain na dito magbabago yung buhay namin. Kaya kung sino man ang nag-invite sa'yo or nag-share sa'yo nitong link, you are very much blessed kasi gusto niya na maintindihan mo kung ano ba itong Lifestyles na pwede dito magbago ang kalusugan at kabuhayan ng buong pamilya mo. So, let me start by introducing to you the company. Lifestyles is based in Toronto, Canada. It was founded in 1989. The owner is David Deborah with his son Sean Deborah. They have several branches. To date, it has 18 branches around the world and can cater 40 countries, diba? So, ganyan po kaganda si Lifestyles. And ang maganda sa kanya, all products are manufactured in Canada. So, dito po sa Pilipinas, lahat po ng products pag dumadating dito, naka-ready na siya. Hindi na siya nire-rebottle or nire-repack. So, what does it mean? You are very much assured na madinis and safe ang pagkagawa ng mga products na yan. So what else? The company has a very noble purpose to help us to have a good health and at the same time, kung ibibusiness mo siya, hindi ka matatakot. Why? There is a proven support and training system. Kaya nga kahit mahihiyain ako, first time ko mag-venture sa business, may nangyari sa akin or I was able to recover my capital within 2 months. Then the rest is history. Magpo 14 years na rin ako by January of 2023 in Lifestyles, diba? And very confident ang company na talagang they have planned to stay longer and longer. Actually, to date, 2022, the company is already 33 years in the business. So ano ba yung pinaka-reason bakit tayo ngayon nag-uuso ang food supplement? Dahil ang dami na ngayong may sakit. Saan ba nanggagaling yung sakit? Galing sa iba-ibang kinakain, iba-ibang mga stress na nakukuha natin. And at the same time, yan, ang dami na ngayong mga fast food at yung mga smoking, air pollution, di ba? Hindi mo na yan maiiwasan. At hindi lang yon, pati yung mga radiation sa television, sa laptop, sa cellphone. Even yung mga medications natin, kaya marami ngayong nagda-dialysis. So, hindi na natin yan maiiwasan. Kaya, di ba, kaliwat-kanan ngayon ng mga food supplement. So, how can we fight back? Ito yung katotohanan. Sabi ng mga nutritionist, kain daw tayo ng maraming fruits and vegetables. Actually, they recommend 5 to 10 of fruits and vegetables every day. Kaya lang, kaya pa ba natin yan? Di ba, sobrang busy tayo, hindi tayo makakapag-prepare. And sa katotohanan, kahit makaprepare ka ngayon, karamihan ng tutas, kinakalburo na. And marami na rin pesticide and insecticide. That's why it's really now a must na meron kang food supplement na tinitake so that magkakaroon ka ng prevention. So ano yung assurance? Bakit maganda yung lifestyle? It has passed several certifications, local and international, such as the GMP, the Halal, the Kosher, and the FDA, na mataas po ang standard ng mga products ng lifestyles. So hindi ka matatakot ipainom sa anak mo, sa magulang mo, dahil talagang dumaan siya sa masusing pag-aaral at ina-assure tayo na malinis siya, di ba? So, ano ba yung first product ni Lifestyles? The pinaka-phenomenal or sikat na product is Intra. Siguro naman, meron na sa'yo nakapagkwento about Intra. It has millions and millions people na nag-benefit since 1992. Tingnan mo naman, talagang ginagawa siya sa Canada. Yan po yung laboratory or manufacturing plant in Canada with Paul Kramer. Ito pa, ano naman ng Intra? It is made of botanical extract. Ayan. Naturally dried, no chemical sprays, na talagang para ka lang nagtsaa ng 23 botanical extract, pero hindi siya mapait. Kaya kahit baby, pwede siyang inumin. Masarap ang lasa niya. It has aloe vera, ginger, ang dami pong content niyan. At ang pinaka-benefit niya, the 23 botanical extract help our 8 body system. Ayan. Ano yung mga yon? Your cardiovascular, your immune system, yung hormonal imbalance, even yung hindi ka makabawas everyday, hindi ka makatulog ng maayos, you have insomnia, even asthma, and yung mga bone problem. So, ang Intra po is pambalanse ng ating 8 body system. At ang maganda sa kanya, kung ayaw mo ng liquid kasi mabigat dalhin, meron din siyang Intra capsule. From zero age, actually yung kapatid ko, 4 time siya nag-baby, all throughout ng buntis siya, Intra po ang kanyang vitamins, di ba? And ang sarap-sarap niya. Sabi nga namin, kahit bata, kaya siyang ubusin. Wala siyang overdose. If you have cancer, na COVID ka, na dengue ka, you have kidney stone, kaya yan. Basta ubusin mo yung one bottle as fast as you can. If you can take that for a day, yung 1,000, yung 950 ml na bottle na yan, the better po. Okay, so, ang next product natin, yan. Ito naman yung nakaka-fight talaga ng cancer cells. Why? It is made of 12 fruits and vegetables. Imagine, meron siyang amla, broccoli, carrots, and even garlic. At ito yung pinakamatindi. Meron siyang selenium. What is Seleno XL? Seleno XL, yan po yung magandang nakakalaban sa cancer and nakakatulong na bumanat ang iyong skin, mabawasan ng iyong wrinkles, di ba? So, ang maganda sa kanya, ang selenium niya is natural. Why? Hindi siya galing sa lupa. Talagang from the plant na tinanim sa lupa na may selenium, yun ang in-extract ng Lifestyles. So, ano may mga proven benefits niya? First, it can help you to reduce inflammation in the body, meaning yung mga magamagamong ugat, di ba? And it prevent and heal skin damage, yung mga may psoriasis, nabilad ka masyado, di ba? And may allergy ka, because it improves tissue repair and regeneration. Even yung mga may myoma, goiter, nakakatulong siya kasi abnormal cellular growth yan. So, natutunaw niya. And ito yung pinaka maganda sa lahat. Anti-aging din siya, di ba? So, Nutria can be taken by anybody. Kahit bata yan, as long na gusto niya nalunukin yan. Or kung hindi, ihalo mo sa pagkain niya because wala naman siyang age requirement. Yan. This is the latest product of Lifestyles, which is the Cardio Life. Ito naman, it's made of vitamin K2, Hotron Extra, Cocoa Powder, at vitamin B6, vitamin B12, at marami pang iba. Ang maganda sa Cardio Life, syempre, by the name itself, it helps your heart to be healthy. Yung may mga barang puso, na may mga ugat-ugat dyan, na hindi na dumadali ng maayos ang dugo, ang galing po ng Cardio Life, natutulungan niya yan. Even yung mga bone structure natin, na puno na ng calcium, kaya sumasakit, tumihina na, nagkakaroon tayo ng mga frozen shoulder, masasakit na balakang, Cardio Life po can help you. So, ang pinaka, isa pang benefit niya, pag naka-Cardio Life ka, it helps your brain health. Yan. Naiiwasan po yung pagiging makalimutin or aneurysm. So, yung Cardio Life and Nutria Plus, ang pag-take niya, dapat nakakain ka na. 2 capsules, minimum. Yung intra, kahit anong oras pwede mo siya inumin. But if you can take that prior breakfast, maganda din kasi herb siya, madali siya mag-absorb. While Fiber Life, ito dapat inumin mo bago talaga kumain. Why? Fiber Life is for appetite control, blood sugar control, and cholesterol control. Meaning, tutulungan niya na huwag ka masyadong tumaba. Yes. And huwag ka magka-diabetes and heart disease. But if you just like to be on preventive side, basta bago ka kumain, inom ka ng dalawa with 2 glasses of water. Ang maganda sa Fiber Life, mamalayan mo na lang yung bawas mo, success sa success. Makikita mo yung mga hindi kaaya-ayang nasa katawan mo, ma-flush out mo talaga yan. Okay? So, how do you take Fiber Life? 2 capsules po. Sabi ko nga, before meal and with 2 glasses of water. Kailangan magaling ka sa tubig, 1 glass, 1 capsule. Why? Kasi pag nag-dissolve yan sa tiyan mo, mababawasan yung mga toxin sa katawan mo if a flush out niya lang. Okay? So, ayan po yung pag-inom, which is, na-discuss ko kanina, intra, anytime, with or without food, Nutria Plus with meal, Cardio Life with meal, and Fiber Life 15 minutes before meal. And of course, always take plenty of water. Yan. So personally, I take Intra in the morning, Nutria and Cardio Life after every meal, and Fiber Life before meal. Sabihin nyo, lahat yan? As in, yes, because health is wealth. Sabi nga, how much do you care for your body? We have only one body. We must take care of it more than anything. So, let me have the opportunity to discuss to you paano to mainom ng libre katulad na nangyari sa amin, di ba? Sabi kasi, pag maganda daw yung product, the business is done. Here in Lifestyles, hindi mo kailangan maglagay ng pwesto. You be your own boss, set your own hours, build your own network, and earn income for life. Diba? Kahit CPA ako, hindi ko naaral sa aking mga pinag-aralan yung ganitong klaseng business na pwede ka palang mag-start sa low initial investment but with high income potential. So, dahil nga, it's new to me, mas na-excite talaga ako. So, I studied the business. Nakilala ko dito yung mga libro ni Robert Kiyosaki. Sabi niya, the richest people in the world look for and build network. Everyone else look for work. Totoo ba yun? Yes, lahat kasi tayo, di ba? Masyado nating kina-career yung pag-employed. Hindi natin naisip na mga yung umaman ay wala naman sa employment. And sabi ni Zig Ziglar, you can have everything in life you want if you will just help enough other people get what they want. So, yung taong nag-share sa'yo nito, ayaw niya na bentahan ka lang. Gusto niya makita mo talaga yung buong opportunity because this opportunity is a helping people business. So, let us compare. Paano ko nasabing legit talaga ang network marketing? First, kasi nung makita ko tong diagram na to, which is very familiar to me, which is the traditional marketing, ito yung talaga naaral ko even sa master's degree ko. Lahat ng products from the manufacturer dadaan sa wholesaler and retailer, kaya pagdating kay customer, nagpatong-patong na yung markup, di ba? Sabi ko, totoo yan. But it was my first time na makita yung diagram ng network marketing. Kaya pala sabi ko, ba't di ko kilala yung Intra? Wala man lang commercial sa TV. At hindi siya available sa mga department store or kahit saan na retail environment. Why? Because the concept of the company from the manufacturer, idedirekta ng bibigyan ng pagkakataon na yung mga gumagamit ng products, sila na rin ang wholesaler, sila na rin ang retailer. Diba? So, yung potential na kikitain, hindi na lang yung mga mayayaman na maghahati-hati. Pwede na tayong makihati. Diba? So, imagine dito sa Lifestyles when you join ang tanong, what do you want to be and how much do you like to earn? Ayan, diba? Nakita niyo yung ladder of success? Nung bago ako sa Lifestyles, nakita ko tong 40,000 in 1 month. Na-excite na ako. Sabi ko, my God, halos yan na yung sinusweldo ko as an auditor too. But alam nyo, nung dahan-dahan, inaral ko yung pagbe-business na to. Sabi kasi ng mentor ko, kahit hindi daw ako matulog at magtinda ng Intra, hindi daw ako yayaman. So sabi ko, paano ba yung mayaman dyan? Sabi niya, aralin mo yung sistema. So dahan-dahan po, when I became one of the national marketing director, I was able to buy my first brand new car, which is 1.1 million, di ba? And after that, nag-international marketing director ako, na pag-abroad ako ng company for free. Sabi ko, this is it. So seriously doing it as full-time, ay grabe. Kinalimutan ko na yung employment, I resigned, and became one of the global marketing directors. And that's it. That time and financial freedom is really true, di ba? So, eto na yung mga nagbago ang buhay sa lifestyle. So, sasabihin nyo, ay, una-unahan lang yan kasi network marketing. Hindi po totoo yan. Actually, dito sa lifestyle, pasipagan po ito. So, marami pong nauna sa amin, pero kami yung nagseryoso mag-aral. At dito, even a college dropout, a tricycle driver can be a millionaire. Actually, here in the Philippines and worldwide, the highest income earner is a college dropout in the name of GMD Peng Mendoza. Grabe po, sa tagal niya po sa lifestyle, 1999 pa siya dito, hindi nga po nakakapagtaka na siya yung pinaka malaki ang income dito. Why? Kasi dire-diretso niya lang ginawa yung business. So, here is the packages na pwede mong pagpilian. First is the Express Direct. Express Direct, you will buy 9 Better Together Kit. Ano yung BTK or Better Together Kit? Yan pong picture sa kanto, yan po yung Better Together Kit. One Better Together Kit, it consists of 5 products. One Intra is 1,800, Nutria is 1,500, yung Cardio Life is 1,800, yung Fiber Life is 1,500. Kaya yung isang set pong yan, pag binili mo ng walang discount, is 8,400. So, bibili ka niya ng one time. Pag nabenta mo yan or na-share mo sa mga kakilala mo, 75,600 ang cost niyan. But because nag-wholesale ka, the company will give you an automatic of 20% discount. You will only pay 62,480 credit card or cash. So, ang savings is 13,120. So, ang maganda dito, meron kang 3 intra free. So, yung free mo, ito yung pinaka-the best. Kasi wala siyang tatak na free. That's 5,400. Intra-liquid or intra-capsule, alin man dyan ang gusto mo. Yung pera mo, babalik yan at kikita yan ng 18,520. So, pwede mo siyang bayaran via credit card or cash. Diba? So, yan yung Express Direct Package. Now, ito yung pinakamaganda sa lahat. Instant Direct. Why? Bibili ka ng 17 Better Together Kit, that's 142,800. 30% agad ibibigay na discount ng company. 101,960 lang ang babayaran, pwedeng credit card or cash. Kikita ka ng 40,840, may libre ka pang 9 bottles of Intra, that's 16,200. So all in all, yung 101,960 mo babalik yan, may kita kang 57,040. O, di ba ang galing? More than half of your investment. So, ang question, bakit ma'am nag-wholesale yung mga tao? Kasi, pag nakapag-wholesale ka ng instant or express, either of the two, pwede ka na maka-enjoy ng 40% discount. Meaning, yung 1.8 na intra, pwede mo na lang yan mabili sa company ng 1,080. So, meron ka ng 720 discount per bottle. Assuming busy ka, you just sell one bottle a day, your potential income is 21,600. Ito pa yung maganda. Both package, may insurance yan na accident of 1 million or medical reimbursement in case of accident of 100,000 reimbursable. So, lahat po kami very much excited na nag-avail ng 40% discount kasi wala siyang quota. Kahit di ka na ulit bumili ng madami, basta lagi ka ng 40% discount sa next purchase mo. Pero, let us first compare, alin bang sa dalawang package ang mas magandang simulan? Yung Instant Direct o yung Express Direct? So, tingnan nyo mabuti ha. Yung 17 BT Kit, may libreng sham. Kaya yung 101 mo, ang balik yan 57,000. Yung Express Direct mo, 9 lang na box. Ang libre mo 3, ang balik ng 62,000 mo is only 18,000. So, the ROI, kung i-compare mo, mas maganda talaga yung Instant Direct. Diba? So, if I were you, go for Instant Direct. Now, that's only one way to earn, to retail the product. Ngayon, sasamahan ka na nag-sponsor sa'yo. Tuturuan ka, tutulungan ka. So, At first, syempre, hindi ka pa marunong mag-explain, merong mag-explain para sa'yo. At ang maganda dito, yung products na nabibenta, galing na rin yun sa'yo. E paano kung may sumali? Okay? Paano kung may gumaya sa'yo na nag-wholesale din? Alam mo ba, hindi naman requirement na anim ang sponsor mo, pero kahit isa lang dyan ang may sponsor mo, meron ka ng 16,065. Meaning, per person po yan, ba? Diba? Kung anim yan na sumali, you have 96,390. Ito pa yung maganda. Bawat dalawang mag-join, meron kang 9 bottles of Intra for free. So, kung anim yan, you have 27 bottles for free, that's 48,600 free products. Wow! At ito pa yung maganda. All in all, 96,390 yung cheque mo, yung free mo, 48,600. 144,990 ang total mong kinita, and you will be promoted to executive director. Diba? Imagine, nabibenta yung products mo, may sumasali pa sa'yo, talagang bawing-bawi ka na dyan sa kapital. Actually, dyan sa sponsorship, wala kang kinapital dyan. Diba? Now, let's go to the third way to earn. Ito na yung long term. Ito yung pinagtatrabahuhan namin maigi kasi pwede itong ipamana. The power of duplication will give you a passive income. Paano ba mangyayari yon? Halimbawa, ikaw to, tapos nakahanap ka ng anim na masigasig, masipag. Yung anim na yan, nakakuha din ng anim. So all in all, marami na kayo sa organization, 9,000 na kayo, over 40 countries, assuming 1,866 lang ang tuloy-tuloy na uminom ng Intra, buying 3 Better Together kit per month. Alam mo ba, na yung royalty bonus mo, 4% to 6% sa mga bumibili ng Intra sa organization mo, will give you a royalty bonus of 1,500,000 plus month after month after month. Grabe, no? Alam nyo, nung makita ko yan, sabi ko, amazing talaga tong opportunity to. Hindi siya basta-basta opportunity. Talagang regalo siya galing kay God. At dito po sa Pilipinas, si Ma'am Peng Mendoza, hindi lang po ganyan ang kinikita, triple or times 5 pa ng amount na yan. Ba? Diba? So, kung bago ka ngayon, nakikita mo to, tingnan mo tong mabuti, puntahan mo yung office, meron kaming office sa Makati, kung nasan ka mang lugar ngayon dito sa Pilipinas, tanong mo yung nag-invite sa'yo. And we have a proven system. Kaya kahit nasa US ka, nasa Canada ka, we have 17 branches, we have our own website of training system wherein matututo ka dito kahit nasan ka man ng parte ng mundo at magagawa mo yung business. Okay? So, tatlo lang ang requirements para maging successful dito. First, kailangan malaki daw yung pangarap. Wow, syempre pag Pinoy ka, normal yan. Second, willing ka magtrabaho. And last is willing ka magpaturo. So, yung tatlong yan, samahan mo pa ng Intra. Meaning, I need the right attitude. Syempre, pag positive ka, mas successful ka. So, as one of your global marketing directors, nagbago po talaga yung buhay namin dito mag-asawa, iiwanan ko sa inyo tong last line na sana mapag-isip-isipan nyo 3 to 5 years from now, kung itutuloy nyo yung mga ginagawa nyo, ano na kaya yung buhay? So, that question can move you, ma-realize mo na kung wala kang babaguhin, wala din magbabago sa buhay mo 3 to 5 years. So, nung nag-start ako, nangutang ako ng kapital, wala akong kapera-pera, in 2 months, nabayaran ko yon. The rest is history. I was able to buy my brand new cars. To date, naka-anim na ako dyan, and I was able to pay off the 1 million utang sa government. I was able to resign also my husband from the government service. And ito yung pinakamaganda. We have time and financial freedom because of lifestyles. So that's all. I hope and pray you'll ask the person who shared to you this video, paano nga ba makapagsimula sa business na to? That's all. Thank you very much and good morning.